Okay. It's a beautiful 76 degrees. We're on the smallest pinky lake of the Finger Lakes. That is Otisco. And it's the first time this year taking Banjo out on the kayak. He already fell off once. He didn't fall off at all last year, so that was good. But, I mean, he got a little too zealous in trying to smell something that was just out of his range past the boat, and he fell. But that's why we have his harness and his lifeline, which pulls him back. I pulled him back up on the boat. He's fine. And he's not traumatized, surprisingly, thank God. This is what we call the little rock beach. We used to be able to access it by foot, but it's been posted the last few years. But we're going to pull up here because this is a fun spot to pull up your boat and swim and let your dog out. I've pulled over a few times on the sides where it's shallow so that Banjo can get out and, you know, just enjoy. But this is a fun little spot. Let's pull up here. Oh, I see some little rock bass. Nice. We're gonna pull up. Make a sharp left. Nice. Well, pull us up, Banjo. Pull us up, dude. Well, I gotta hook this. Shit. Oop. Slippery. All right, hold on. All right. Let's just pull this up here. Put my gear. And, oh, Jesus, hold on. All right. There he goes. Hopefully there's not too much broken glass up here. This line back inside the boat. Oh, jeez. Throw this shitty... I snapped my line. I'm going to pick up the line out of out of the water, because that's like the cool thing to do. You shouldn't leave it in there. Anyways, do you want your frisbee? Oh, he's taking a pee. Well, we're just going to leave it there for now. This is my kayak, guys. I'll be doing a lot of fun stuff with this later on. I'm just going to take this shit here. And I'm not trying to keep it all together. There we go. I think it's a good time to take a snack break and some photos. Grab my camera out. Oh god, I hope it's not too wet. It's wet. I don't want to put that there. I'll put it back here in the back. And... oh, come on. Where the hell is the rest of my shit? I don't know. Band was having his own adventure while I'm trying to find... there they are. A little beef stick for Banjo. Some hot nuts for me. Yeah. My shirt's wet. That's cool. I'll just toss that there. All right. So on to the fun stuff. Whew. Say we're gonna have a little snack break in a minute here. Fuck it, I'll just leave it like that. Alright. I'm drinking some water and some Trulies. He obviously can drink his lake water. It's not bad. He's not bougie, he don't mind. He drinks out of mud puddles, so. But I'm also gonna walk around and take some pictures with my camera. Take off the lens here. Because, where the hell is my buttons? There we go. Oh, goodness. Because, it's a pretty nice spot. It's a nice day. Excuse me. I drank some of that Trulies earlier. So you take a quick little walk around the beach here area. We used to come here all the time when I was a kid. I mean, teenager especially, little parties, that kind of thing. Nice. Perfect timing, Banjo. Ew. I see a dead fish already. it's a dead, oh, it's a dead walleye. That's too bad. Staying away from that spot. There's always dead fish over here. They always wash up of some variety. This is like a beach in the middle of the lake, so. And it's like all lake. These tiny little rocks. They're like super like flat, smooth. They're like soft rocks. Trees are huge. And some pretty flowers and wild grapes. Poison oak. Ooh, buttercups. These trees are huge. They've been here forever. They were always huge when I was a kid too. It looks like there's some, I know there's some walnuts. I see a lot of, there's black willows in here too. But yeah, this is a pretty little lake I grew up on. It's pretty. A lot of nostalgia. It's not a bad lake. I just don't advise coming here and littering and leaving all your crap, because that really pisses me off. Pisses off all the other locals. For some reason, people do it. This lake keeps getting in the newspapers due to huge fish. And then all these assholes from the cities come out here, leave their garbage all over, come out here and party and leave bottles in the water, broken glass. So now kids like... Kids have to like watch where they step and where they play. Same with animals. Oh yes, I always find these in here. I always heard it was fossilized poop. It's fine with me if it is. I don't care. I'd rather it was fossilized. Oh, there's that dead walleye. Gross. His teeth are all pretty much gone. Ugh, it's a bloated shell of a fish. All right. I'm gonna go put these in my boat and save them for my daughter. This is a cool spot to come have a little party, though. I like to come up here at night. That'd be a nice little romantic trip if I had someone who actually gave a shit. Ugh. Let's put that in there. And then you can go up this way a little bit. And it leads up into a small little path that leads to a larger path. But you're not supposed to go up it because, see, it's posted now. It didn't used to be, but it's all posted now because people fucking ruined it. That's what happens. People treat the nature like shit. Come on, Banjo. I have no interest in going up there anyway. There's just tons of mosquitoes in here. It's damp and dark and weedy. But it's a cool spot. Getting him a little bit more prepared. This is my, what, second time taking the kayak out this year, I believe. So we're trying to like get it all set for over the summer here. In a couple months, I'm going up in the mountains and I'm taking Banjo in the kayak. So we gotta get everything all squared away. Make sure we're all copacetic. Look forward to that. That's like the big event this year. Well, for my channel. But it's a cool place up here. I like it. I always find crazy shit. It's not a big party spot as it used to be because they posted so much of it. And people can't get here without trespassing or via boat. And it's all chained off at the other end now. But like, you just always find like underwear. Other crazy shit. Oh my God. Look at this fucking feather. That brings me to my next thing, guys. There are actually bald eagles in this lake now, which is pretty crazy because if you remember correctly, bald eagles were like, you know, back in like, I remember like in the 90s growing up as a kid, like it was almost like they were, you know, they were going like extinct. And they were, it was, you know, it was pretty intense. Like they weren't, but they like, you know, they brought the population back up, and now we see bald eagles here all the time in the lake where I grew up, and it's super cool. It's a super neat thing to see. It fills me with awe. My daughter, she's living in a world now where she's like, why do you care? It's just, I mean, it's an eagle, but like, she's like, see eagles on the time, Mom. I'm like, that's the whole thing. We didn't used to. I'm keeping this feather. It's a cool feather. It probably has fleas, but I'm keeping it. I'm gonna put it in the kayak. Like I said, you found cool shit here. Find cool stuff at the beach. People die at the fair. Banjo, come on. So, not too terribly exciting. I got a bit more of the lake to go. A bit more exploration to do. We're not really going to be exploring the whole lake in this video. I just thought I would, record this little beach. Because it's cool. Banjo, don't go in the woods. Some thick shit. But look at that tree. That tree is crazy huge. And I'm like, I don't know, pretty far off. It's a nice log. It's a good sitting log. All right. Anyways, I'll be making another one at some point. But at this point, I'm going to feed my dog and go for a swim. This is a fun spot to swim, and that's what we're about to go do. Hopefully my phone doesn't get too wet. We'll be back with more videos on Banjo Adventures.